And a procession today of Milwaukee County Highway vehicles in memory of snowplow driver John Manka. The 71-year-old died last month after his vehicle crashed through a chain link fence on I-894 near Beloit County. Now, County Executive David Crowley ordered flags lowered today in Manka's honor.